Okay, so this is another video, another pile freeform. This would be comparable to what would be considered like the heat building section. If a lot of sun salutations, I do add a little bit more of some strength building moves, and at the end I kind of twist it up. But again, I'm just trying to show you that you can create whatever you want, and you can do it to any songs that you want, any music that you want, to really make it interesting and create, various combinations that you want. And that there's a lot of different variations for Pio, so don't like fit it into this box of just Pilates and yoga, because Pio can really be whatever you want it to be. Just taking the moves and putting them in different combinations and different songs, different music. So here's another one, and I hope you like this one because I think this is a really cool song, and I hope you like it.
I got a dirty mind, I got filthy ways. I'm trying to pay my aid, aid in your Milky Way. I'm a legend, I'm irreverent, I be reverent, I be so far. We don't give a fuck. Welcome to the danger zone, step into the fantasy. You are not invited to the other side of sanity. They calling me an alien, a big headed astronaut. Maybe it's because your boy Yeezy get astronaut. You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating, leaves my body glowing. Hey, 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 be afraid. You're not like the others, futuristic brothers.
Really good when you're done. The last move was like a wide plie squat. You're just bringing your hips up and down, but you're really working your glutes, your inner thighs. You're trying to stay on your tiptoes while you bring your hips up and down. You can really feel a good burn in your thighs and in your glutes. It's a really, really good exercise. So hope you like that one too. Again, it's Pyo Freeform. So if you're interested, message me. I can tell you where I'm teaching. I can let you know where there's other Pyo classes available, or I can let you know how to find private classes or ways to, you can find the DVD, obviously, through Beachbody, but I think it's so much more than the DVD. Pyo really, really is. So hope you like that. And if you want to do it, you can just do my lessons right there on YouTube. Okay. Have a good day, and I'll be loading some more. Talk to you guys later.